So if the diameter of our robot's wheels are 2.5 inches.
So if we know the robot moves forward for one full rotation of the wheels, how far did the robot move? So this is what it looks like when the robot moves one full rotation of the wheel. And we know that distance is equal to the circumference, which is 2 pi r. So that would be 2 times pi times 1.25. So the robot should move forward 7.85 inches in one full rotation of the wheel,